Yokey dokey. You're probably wondering, why in the heck are you driving a Ford? Especially when it's a smart car. You're probably wondering, why are you driving a smart car Ford? Have you turned gay or something? And the question is, no! I have not turned gay. Shooter wanted me to do this video. Thanks for Shooter. Go subscribe to Brothers Funny Bro, yeah, Funny Bros Productions. He has a stupid name, I know. Just don't judge him. But yeah. Go subscribe to him for giving me this idea. Off-roading in a smart car. Yeah, we got this brand new Ford smart car, $21,000. I know, it's crazy. I spent $21,000 on a Ford smart car. Alright, you're stupid. I know I am. And I pushed the wrong button. This thing can't even do a burnout. Watch this. It just does that. What? Oh, it does pretty good donuts. That's pretty good donuts, though. This thing is fully stocked. I just pulled it out of the market right over there. Yeah. I guess we'll start driving around doing dumb stuff in a smart car. Oh, yeah, let's do that. God, this thing is like a whale. Okay, now let's go to off-road. It's going to snow. Yeah, it's going to snow. Right here. Or like in Yellowstone, what it says. Right, well, I'm close to Yellowstone. Yellow snow. Oh, no, push the wrong button. Set fast travel. Yeah. Yeah, we'll be trying climbing up the snowy mountain in a smart car. This god, front wheel wrong way. What are you talking about? Get rid of that. It's going to bother me a lot. Or, it takes forever to load back into. That's $18 now. Thank you, Shooter. Yeah, this thing, it ain't doing too bad. I mean, heck. It ain't doing too bad for a smart car. Oh, I'm going 30. 40? Oh my gosh. Buffaloes! Reindeer. Oh, like a reindeer. I don't know what it was. I ain't smart. Deer. God, I think it's getting it. Let's climb up this mountain right here. God. Good God. No. Oh. I got it. I about flipped this little thing. Can it do a burnout over here? Oh, it can. Kind of. I bet it can do one going up this hill. Sure. Here. Oh, I was doing one. I think this thing's four-wheel drive. Can't make it up there again. The heck. And when I go for a donut, it goes crazy. Watch this. And the four-wheel drive, like, kicks in or something. I don't know. I don't think it's four-wheel drive. Oh, it should have, like, a four-wheel drive button in here. Look around inside the carriage. Ford power sucks. What's the hell? What's the handbrake? I don't see no four-wheel drive button around in here. It might not be. What's those gauge turbo? This thing has no turbo. This thing has the opposite of turbo. Slow. Apparently it has some turbo. God, where'd that thing come from, you stupid cantaloupe? God. This thing's riding up your side. This ain't doing too bad for a Ford. I'm gonna be honest. But a Dodger or a Chevy could probably do. God, look at that airplane. It's going to hit me. How I'm going up. See if we can get way up there. How far we can get on that side. Ooh, more mountains. Ooh, more mountains. Go see that helicopter over there. See that helicopter? See that helicopter? See that helicopter. God, this thing can't make it up. God! Good. God, I ain't gonna make it at all. Oh, doing burnouts going up. God, that's a mountain going downhill. I'm gonna die. I'll do the front wheel drive burnout in a smart car. thought I'm up here by the birds. That bird's gonna hit my windshield. God, you never want to jump this high up. And then after this, I'm not Triton in a Chevy. They don't have no good Dodges or a good Dodgy. Have like a minivan Dodge. Alright, try to get up there. God, thing's losing power. Thing's gonna start spinning in a minute. But hey, this thing might beat the Chevy truck. There's no telling about. God, it's going downhill now. Oh God. God, look at that. Maybe I can remove. God, floorboard it. No, I'm in reverse. God, this ain't gonna be good. Oh God, God. Jesus Christ. I mean, this was a new car until I hit a tree. Okay, I figured it out. Caught up in a long way. God, I didn't see that. I was looking at the view. Let's see if we can make it past these rocks. God, doing burnouts. God, I'm losing traction. And losing. God, I ran up a tree. God, I'm going downhill. Alright, well. I say this is as far as a minivan Ford will go. God, I got something going on. So I say, let's go back. God, I made quite a few. I started right here and right here. My goal is to make it to these snowy roads. Alright, so let's spawn back down here at the road. About close where I spawned before. Yeah. And now, dang it. Now let's see how good the Chevy does. This is like a two-wheel drive Chevy. Alright, it ain't no... Actually, I could get a four-wheel drive Chevy lit. Oh, I forgot about that spoiler. I don't want to use it because it has the spoiler. I would use it, but that spoiler, I don't like it. You can't take off the spoiler or I would. Go down here to Chevrolet. That thing blends in with the snow. Alright, let's go. I was trying to do it. That thing wouldn't do a burnout. Setting your wife. Let's get donuts, my God. Video. I meant not video. Picture time, man. Hey, that looks cool right there. Burn. Now, this is a Chevy right here. This is your Chevrolet. If I say so myself. Be like you're riding in the back seat. Come on, window wipers on. Oh, look at that fancy radio. That's fancy. That's a gas pedal for that. God, he's floorboarding. This thing is standard? No. I don't want it to be standard. This thing has a cup holder like a Ford. It's a Ford cup holder. Look at that. Gauges. RPM's all the way up, that's good. God, kind of scared me. Yeehaw! Alright, start climbing up the mountain. Which way is the mountain? Behind me. God, whip that thing around. Can't see the snow on there. That's good. This thing has nice. Shh. Ran out. Alright. I am 68. God! God, I took off my mirror. I'm flying down this road. Little Ford was only getting like 37 miles per hour. This is getting almost 70. I'm going like highway speed right here. Jesus. God. God. Good. Let's ramp up this. God. Jesus Christ. This thing is awesome. I might try the Dodge next because I just want to see how it does. And this Chevy, it's flying up this mountain. And that Ford was sitting there. God! Struggling. Kind of like I am right now trying to keep this thing aligned. See if I had the steering wheel on this thing. I'd be upside down by now. I'm using a controller right now. I look terrible by using the steering wheel. Oh, I'm losing power. I'm about to poop myself, straining around, going, I shouldn't do that too many times. So it might come out on the other end. Yeah, this Chevy, it's pretty good. This is plowing through the snow. I tried to say 25 times, but about died 95, 25, I'm gonna go bye-bye. Squish the tree, yeah. God, about hit that tree. And I say the Chevy might make it to those roads. What do y'all say? I say so. It's struggling right now. Well, it ain't really. It's just kind of sitting there on the red. Second. Oh, went back to first. Maybe I should be shifting this thing. Keep it. I never been this far. Look at that view. Party. That's with that Chevrolet right there. I can't see where I'm going. God, it ain't good. Just want to launch it. I think I'm almost to the road. I think I smell the road. Is that the road up there? Alright, I can't go any faster than I ain't gonna try. God, here we go. God, I'm smoking those tires. Y'all see that tire smoke? I think the road's right up here, maybe. Come on. Oh, are you kidding me? Like a road was going to be there. Now that kind of broke my heart. I was like, come on, make it a little Chevy. God! This ain't good. God! That's burnout smoke right there. That wasn't snow. That was burnout smoke for a second. Alright, see if we make it. Come on! This is struggling really hard right now. But I think it will make it to the road. Yeah, the road's right up here. I see it on the map. I forgot where the map was because you can't even see the map. It's right up here and across this hill. I see the electric pole. I made it. Screw the fence. Oh, my God. That's a challenge right there. God. Driving on ice up here. Do a victory burnout. Do a victory donut now. God, this thing can't turn in the snow worth a dookie. Here we go. This is a burnout. Oh, I'm gonna fall back now. I don't want to do that. Yeah, I finally did it. I did it, folks. I made it on top of the world. And now let's take a cool picture. Look at that. Look at that picture right there. I didn't get in the right view. Well, I can right there in the right spot. I need to bag it up here, maybe. Isn't that cool? Look at that one. I gotta steal this now. Might want to make my truck clean. Oh, yeah, I like this better. I like that better right here. Vehicle. Oh, time today. Oh, that looks pretty cool. That, I don't like that. Oh, that's bright. I want to see the truck good. Like, maybe 8-ish tip. I'd say about here. Raining. Oh, rain don't look that bad. Thunder lightning. Alright, let's go over here to the truck. No, this is a truck. Heck if I know. I know here's the truck. Dirt off there. That ain't mud, that's snow, you idiots. There we go, now she looking beautiful. Take off that driver. Other player, don't care. On, off. Uh-oh. Boop. Alright, we have now taken a good picture. Cha-ching. Well, yeah, I guess that's going to be the end of this episode. Took a good picture. Wait, did our goals. Oh, is that a ramp? I think I just saw a ramp. The heck is that? Oh, it's a bird. What is that over there? That blue thing. I think, oh, look at that. That's an animal. That's a ramp. That has to be a ramp. Oh, that's a barn. What the? Who put a... God. But I can make it into a ramp. Yeah! Yeah, I guess it's going to be the end of this episode of The Crew. Jesus Christ, this is not good. I'm about to die. Oh, my God. I feel bad for this Chevy. It's just getting a bit... Look at that windshield. I look like a first person. That looks perfectly fine. Yeah. Road! Yeah. Bye. That was a drift. I want to see if I can drift this corner. Come on. Oh, I just stabbed my toe on something. Drift! Oh, and that's pretty good. Jesus! Bye!